QR code.
For me.
Tampa Jay says, take a screenshot of the last one.
Alright, so you get to choose three meats at a time.
This is the add-on before you get your food. You add it with your meal. Salsa. So no frying of the rice.
I would wait.
It will go down these holes.
Yeah, I don't know.
All right, we'll update you when the pineapple's ready. All right, now we got some meat going on the grill. Some pork belly and some spicy chicken.
Don't forget about those dumplings.
And Kenny's trying to eat his pineapple with chopsticks. How do you know they're done?
I don't.
What's in them?
We don't know yet.
Alright. Amber's a master chef over here.
Hi, Amber.
That's going a little far, don't you think?
More food has come out. There's shrimp, beef brisket. And I'm going to attempt to eat with chopsticks. It's not fun. Dip it in some soy sauce. Put it in my rice. And then wrap it. Well, I can get the meat. I can't get any rice.
That's what I'm saying. Can't wait to try your rice.
There's as much as I get at one time. That's about my extent of chopstick knowledge there.
They're cooking it up nice and good there.
Alright, I think we're done.
We ate what we could.
It was a challenge. Kenny left his chopsticks still together.
work like a champ.
He got it to work for him that way, so hey.
I hear it.
So,
it was an adventure.
Look
at the stats.
I did.
Like a pro. So, there you go.
All right, Tony. How was your Korean barbecue experience?
The meat was good. I had trouble, a lot of trouble, using chopsticks. I'm not a fan of the rice. It was sticky rice that I wanted to fry it. I wanted to put it in the thing and fry it like Japanese. And other than that, it was good. I just don't feel like I got enough. And I probably don't need to do it again.
What was your favorite part?
The food part was the favorite. I gotta say, it was probably that spicy chicken.
Spicy?
I liked the beef brisket okay, and then the chunks of beef were probably third. So there you go, spicy chicken, beef brisket, beef chunks.
Pineapple was mine.
Oh, pineapple was really good. Grilled pineapple, two thumbs up for that.
And then the spicy chicken, and then the chunks of beef.
Yeah.
Any of that thin meat was not very good. Brisket.
I like the brisket. Once I dipped it in soy sauce, just eating it just regular, it just didn't have a flavor to it. So we'll see what Amber
thinks. Amber, who took us here, how'd you like your meal?
I thoroughly enjoyed it. It was definitely a unique experience. I regret my decision to get that last bulgogi though.
What was your favorite?
Bulgogi. Come for the bulgogi, stay for the bulgogi.
I thought we had to have that pulled pork and a beer for sure.
We did. Well, I mean, I did. You had the pork belly.
I did.
Pork belly. Uh-huh.
Now she's advertising something else.
I was No. I said when you come, you got to get pork belly, bulgogi, and beer. I can say it. I had all three. So.
She did.
I feel like I've done my part for humanity.
All right. Off to part two.
Where are we going?
All right, Tony, where are we at?
We are at the Metamorphosis structure in Charlotte.
Charlotte. And who we got with us?
This is my daughter, Amber.
What's her channel called?
Her channel is called Hello Mother.
Hello Mother. She's got some adventures coming up?
Not yet.
Coming up, September?
August. October.
October of this year. For a whole year, she's going to be gone and exploring and doing some videos.
So traveling the world.
Hopefully.
Subscribe and look for those.
Yeah. You can already subscribe and look for them right now where she went to
Iceland.
Tried to track down polar bears.
It's just dash cam. There are no polar bears in Iceland. Exactly.
Is it moving?
Gonna do
it. Oh my god. It looks like it's moving.
Just watching you do that gives me into a cold sweat.
You need to practice at home.
Well, this is easy right now. There ain't nobody around.
Yeah, ain't nobody around. This is the easy part.
Yeah, this will be. This will be fine.
But yeah, it don't look like it's moving. It'll be cool if you can see it moving.
Nice There goes the monorail. I mean the light rail. There goes the light rail. Beautiful downtown Charlotte on a Sunday, all day weekend. Just had some Korean barbecue, went to the Metamorphosis, and now we're out again. Who's that back here?
Sunscreen.
Who's that over there? It's Amber and Tony on this next Dots adventure. Welcome to the green. Bunch of books. And even the signs here are authors with city names. And it shows you how far they are from there. What did you say, Tony?
We walked by one of the speakers. It makes a noise. Did you get the idea with the
signs? Yeah.
As far as those are authors.
Edgar Allan Poe, Edgar, Wisconsin, or Allen, Canada, or Poe, South Carolina. And here's all the different ones with Charlotte City. Maine, Australia, Tennessee, Texas, Vermont. Pages of the books, blow down the books. Amber, you sliding in there?
No.
I put you in right here then.
Oh, okay.
Amber obeying all traffic rules as we already walked across. She's going to Pakistan where none of these rules will apply.
You know, in Germany.
Don't jump. And if you wanted to come, you come off the street and it's straight in the atrium area.